Wait till I tell you about Kennedy Kane McArthur. What a man. He was a runner, just loved to run. That was his trademark. He just ran. He was a postman up in Ballymoney, ran around delivering the letters. He used to race against the train. Everybody knew him. They'd go, "All right, Kane, doing a bit of running." "Aye," he'd say. He wasn't much of a talker. After a bit, he gets a job in South Africa as a copper. Keeps on running, never stops. "Look, it's Big Kane," they'd say. "He likes to run." That's his South African accent, by the way. Ends up running the marathon, and he was a big lad. He enters the marathon in the 1912 Olympics. It was over 30 degrees. Somebody else died, but not Big Kane. He just keeps running. He's in the lead with a mile to go, but our boy's feeling the heat, ready to drop when he hears, "Come on, Antrim, come on, ya boy, ya!" So he remembers Ballymoney and the whole posty train racing thing, and he picks up his knees and tanks it home. Gold medal in the bag, and home to your hero's welcome. Fair play to you, big man.